He wants to hear your voice. Come on, go on, go on.
our God does not show up for us. Even if it happens that he doesn't exist again, we will not bow. It's a curse. And when the man had this at the moon, the Bible recorded that he saw a false man. Now, the amazing thing about that is that how can an unbeliever be able to recognize the false man in fire? He said, I saw the fourth man like the Son of God because some people trusted. Our brother Dave was talking about how he stretched his faith to trust for this program. It's a calling for someone tonight.
Help me build intimacy. You are my